Alpharetta Police are flipping the script to try to hire new officers. Much more than a job fair, it's taking testing processes happening on the road.
We're literally loading up our physical agility test, the obstacle course. It's going to be in the back here, and we are taking our entire testing process to the Northeast.
So that'll happen in about a week. Recruits will go through interviews on site, complete with a medical screening, psych exam, along with background checks and a polygraph.